close. 73. Way to freak off. Hey, Mom. It's all good, Romer. We'll catch you another time. For the win, 470, 487 for the left. Ultra Street is running right now. Ultra Street and X275 is next. This is E2. What's up, Billy Johnson? Right lane for the win, 474, 479 left lane. Right lane for the win, 474. Here's Great House. He'll probably lay down a 68 or better. .464 right lane, .472 left. Great House for the win, .464 right lane. believe we're going straight into X 275. Yes, 8th of mile. Terry, 8th of mile. I almost didn't want to answer that for you, but I figured I would. A lot of these classes you see today, like the Ultra Street, they're very restrictive on their rules, tire size, tire brand, all that good stuff. Weight per combination. Same with the X275, but a little bit more lean rules on the X275. Plimpton, number two qualified with a 4:38 during qualifying. First round of elimination, I think he had a bye run. He went a 43, I believe. Three, 162 right lane. Left lane was timed out, did not get a time. Took longer than 7 seconds to get it staged. Right lane was timed out. Check over that. win. Pro Charger for the win. That's what I'm hoping. Gotta show my love for my Pro Charger. Left lane, 446, 169. Jim, I got to race the weekend after 4th of July weekend at XRP up towards Dallas area. And then I'm hoping to make St. Louis race, which is August 1st. Will probably go a, I would say probably a 37 right here, at least. What's up, Barneel? We're in E2 of X275 of an Ohio Valley, Kentucky, prize fight. We still have DXP 235 and LDR coming up next. Standing left. Earl's got a new motor, so he's been really half tracking it the whole weekend, so we'll see if he legs it on through there here. What's up, Ricky? Right lane.
You know why Stanley keeps clicking?
New dominant.
Saving money.
DXP 235, and then go straight into it.
Do a little quick prep for LDR probably, or?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do a 100 foot hand.
Okay.
Well, eat your cupcake.
That motherfucker was badass. Thank y'all. I regret giving the other three away, actually. I could have ate all four of them,
yeah,
I promise you.
We're going to make them a great guy.
Heck yeah.
Got this thing
going. Hey, yeah. Yes, hole one. Sorry, went a 40 flat. Stanley's been working on some tune-up all weekend, so I don't think he was allowed to go to the full track there.
Please, so. Shifty Shady Shootout, the lanes 5 and 6. I posted your ladder in the chat group, so you need to come out paired up.
Charles, hole one with a 40 flat.
Shifty Shady Shootout, lanes 5 and 6, please.
Hey, the wife finally joined us. Yes, 235 is next. Then after that, we have LDR. They'll do a quick little track prep for LDR, though.
All right, bring them around here. DXP 235, fire them up. Let's get them up there to the ready line. Get them in the puddle. That's around here.
Is it gooder?
Yeah.
21.
It's been in my pocket.
Oh, yeah.
My brains is up.
Sweaty.
Sweaty.
They're doing nothing to the track. They were just, the guys were just kind of seeing where they want to put their car, but... That was a good lick.
We're going on round number two.
I think they're going to do a little lane change back here. A lane change. DXP 235 E2. Up next, we got LDR. Right lane, 501, 140, 501, right lane.
Yo. Left lane, 135. 542, right lane. Left lane for the win. The old G-body. Yeah, there's not many of them out here, Dave. Five fifteen, one thirty-six. They're gonna do a little quick little track prep, and then be ready for LDR. I'll walk on back through there so y'all can see what LDR cars are left. It'll probably take them 5 minutes. Buddy, good luck, be safe.
A little bit updated, it's 79 degrees right now.
Be safe, good luck. Yeah, Bell's going to be first car out.
What y'all got to say about it?
Getting in. Ready, baby.
Don't say nothing bad. We're on live feed.
What are you telling me that?
Just to fuck with you. Okay, I'm done walking. Now I'm going back up to the front.
Showing up, contributing this weekend. Thank you again, sir. Got the whole family out there watching. I bet you didn't miss another one. So I come out swinging, and that's going to be one bad hot rod.
LDR is up next. They're doing a little quick track prep. We're going for LDR E2. Dropping off just yet. By 5 minutes or so, they'd be ready. Sure thing, Billy. Luckily, Jeff Savato with Savato Designs let me borrow his little battery pack so I can keep my phone live. What's up, John? You should have made the track here. Track's nice and gooey out here. Be good to go. We could have went fast. He's gonna make just a couple drags on each lane and we'll be ready for LDR E2. Some really good matchups back there. Meep meep. Roadrunner. Meep meep. Yeah, Wes. I sure do like to eat. Oh, don't worry about fuel money for George. I definitely got that tucked away. I just can't get into it, Brandon. It's like a time capsule safe. Now is going to be LDR coming up. As soon as they finish dragging this, I think he's got another. This might be the last pool right here on the tractor, and LDR is coming up. Some really good matchups. Got you, Wes. Thank you. See how Ellen does this shit all day long. My damn arm's about to fall off holding this silly phone up. Again, the LDR's coming up. We've got 8 cars left in the LDR. E2. Yes, sir, Mike. Next weekend, I got to fly to Maryland, then go to Virginia. I think the weekend after that, I got to go to Sacramento. I'm going to figure this shit out eventually. What's up, Jim? See you made it home safe. It's good. Get that motor out so you can get it worked on. Oh. Do something like that, senior. Sammy, they got 8 cars left. I think it's Cooner and Bell. Justin Martin, I can't think of his damn name. Devil Horse has got something else I don't know. If it ain't X, I'm clueless. There you go. Remember that for nothing. .417, 192 for Matt Bell. 418 on the right lane, but he went red. 180 right lane. Matt Bell got the win. Now that I know his name, thank you all. And Justin Martin, up next. Jim, I think Bell went a 17 at 192. And then Kuna went a 18. Jim might know. He writes that shit down. Was I close, Jim? Nice. I think Bell went 17. I'm going with that. At 192. Martin, 413, 184. Martin got it. Etheridge, 433, 146.
God, Etheridge was good. 111 down low. 283 in the middle. That was a key pass right there. That was a good looking quick hand. Okay. This is the E2. I think this might be the last pair. For LDR.
406-179. Easy enough. I think that's it for now. We can go charge these batteries and come back for E3. Thank y'all.